You are happy, happy year, and also happy year in your yeshiva and all your endeavors.
I have a problem. I tried to do my avodah, give tzedakah, and to work for the yeshiva. And last year I made a pledge to give tzedakah without a limit. Whatever the yeshiva needed, I would give. And I tried to give the tzedakah like the Rebbe said, like the Purim. I give from the first money that I made. But last year my law business went down. And my investment in real estate cost me a lot of money. I don't know if I'm not doing the avoda correctly, if there's another mitzvah I should be doing. I need the Rebbe's advice and brother.
You have done, you have given to charity 10%.
More, and not 20%, but I tried to give without a limit.
Yeah. Then you will try to have an appointed time for studying Torah, because Torah got together with tzedakah. And God Almighty bless you to have an appointed time in Torah also successful, and be successful in spreading Yiddishkeit around you even more than till now. Have good news, a happy year, a sweet year.
This time he wants me to come.
And God Almighty bless you to have good news, to have a sweet year. That's for you.
And you want to tell
everybody? I just asked for my sister and her family.
It is a very really good thing to check the mezuzahs in her house, your sister.
I should check the mezuzahs in her house.
Okay. It is customary anyway. It's especially if there is some problem.
It's a very big tzaddik.
Huh? Yeah. But the mezuzahs are written by someone else. It is not helping. And because of that, it's a good thing, especially after Evo, to check the mezuzahs. And then the mezuzahs are a special protection for all the inhabitants of the house, even if they are outside the house. Yeah. That will give a head.
God Almighty is with you.
That means that you have no fear of any wrong, because you have God Almighty on your side. But be particular about locust neighbors. And all things to everyday life in accordance with God Almighty's instructions.
Okay, come on.
Climb with the shoe.